This is a tale that you humans have passed down through uncounted generations. Come on. Hey guys, XwKC here, and today I'm playing Skyward Sword. It tells of war of unmatched scale and ferocity, the likes of which would never be seen again. So I'm going to be playing through all the Zelda games, in the correct timeline order. One dark, fateful day, the earth cracked wide and malevolent forces rushed forth from the fissure. Dun 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 dun. That's really ugly. Come on. This is the first time I've properly played a Zelda game. They mounted a brutal assault upon the surface people, driving the land into deep despair. So I'm probably going to really suck at it, because, I heard Zelda games are hard, or not hard, but there's puzzles, you know. They burned forest to ash, choked the land's sweet springs, and murdered without hesitation. These guys sound terrible. Gosh. Don't eat me. That's what that guy's saying. Dun. Bum ba dun 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 dun. The running and the fire and burning people. Oh no. They did all in their power. They did all this in their lust to take the ultimate power, protected by her grace, the goddess. Oh, is that Hylia? There is people in the background, and that's her magic harp and sword. The power she guarded was without equal. The Triforce, handed down by gods of old, this power gave its holder the means to make any desire a reality. Well, if is the Triforce they're talking about, they should really use it more often. Such was the might of the ultimate power that the old ones placed it in the care of the goddess. Seems about right. Who are the old ones? To prevent this great power from falling into the hands of the evil swarming the lands. Why don't they use it to get rid of the evil swarming the lands? Now there's an idea. The goddess gathered the surviving humans on an outcropping of Earth. The game hasn't even started yet, and this is just in the title screen while you're waiting. She sent it skyward, hey, beyond the reach of the demonic hordes, beyond even the clouds. Wait, clouds in this game? It's crazy. Right. Come on. With the humans safe, the goddess joined forces with the land dwellers and fought the evil forces, sealing them away. The last peace was restored to the surface. That's good. Always good to have peace on the surface. But, what is there other than the surface? These things from hell? Why don't they use the Triforce to get... assuming they're talking about the Triforce. Why don't they use it to get rid of them forever from hell, or wherever they are, that isn't the surface? This is a tale that you humans have told for many ages, generation to generation. But there are other legends, long hidden away from memory, that are intertwined with this tale. Like all the different legends of Zelda? Now, a new legend bound to this great story stands ready to be revealed. Cool. It's really good to know. A legend that will be forged by your own hand. Is that how it works? Because I thought that when you die, you just respawn, which I don't think that happens in real life. Come on, we're nearly there. Da 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 da. No, nothing. Come on. Yay! No dramatic music, alright. Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Let's get going, finally. Oh, my mouse is a my oh rumble. I gotta sit back a bit. All right, new adventure. This remote's going crazy. And it's really not good sensor. I'll just go with Link so I don't have to hover over the button letters anymore. All right, what's the story? What's going on? Where is this? Holy moly. Are the things coming back up to the surface? This is terrible lag. Feel vibrations, my gosh. That's not human. Or Lincoln, whatever species Link is. I feel like the sound isn't quite what it should be. Oh well. Ooh, 25th anniversary. So they start by on the 25th anniversary, they decided, hey, maybe we should actually give them the first game. Because, this is the first game in the series. Or, well, yeah, in the storyline, apparently. What is up with this sound? Hold up. I'ma fix this. Looks like there's nothing that can be done about this. There's some people suiciding off onto birds. That is really nice to know. This audio problem shouldn't bother us much longer. Hopefully. No, that's the same thing that the goddess Hylia was holding, assuming that was goddess Hylia, yeah. Huh. Isn't that handy dandy? Look, it's a bird. Is it Zelda? I think it's Zelda. Not the bird, the person. Don't be silly. I mean, what other person could hand a thing to a bird and have this much screen time? Cool. Can I meet myself now? This is all too dramatic. Hey. Oh my gosh, my eyes. Whoa, this guy can like see the future or something. That's crazy. I think this thing's evil and making me lag or something. Rise, Link. The time has come for you to awaken. You are fated to have a hand in a great destiny, and it will soon find you. The time has come for you to awaken, Link. That vibration, though. He has hands? What? What's he? A wild bird appeared. What the heck is happening? So that bird flew to him? Is that what we're saying here? No, none of that was real. He's just in bed. But the bird did fly to him. So he was dreaming and it woke him up. And he fell out of bed. And it gave him the letter. Nice. Wow. He looks sleepy. Hey, sleepyhead. I know how much you like to sleep in, so I'm guessing this letter will be a little alarm blah 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 this morning. Did I guess right? Rise and shine, Link. Today's the wing ceremony. You promised to meet me before it starts. Remember, you'd better not keep me waiting. Zelda. Well, it's definitely Zelda then. Oh. He got a crush on Lara? Knight Academy. Okay. And here we have the screen that. Oh, look, I'm dashing. Not my good looks, I mean my speed. And I'm assuming that's stamina that everyone loves. Okay, so we have. The minus button does nothing, the plus button is a map. And we're in the Knight Academy. Oh, and we have 2F and 1F, assumably up and down stairs. Oh, my Wiimote, I sent. Center. Okay, or I can select. Okay, right, okay. Back. And. Oh, one is gear. Oh, I can turn page by. Oh, that's amazing. I can spasm my remote and turn the page. Oh, I've got a small wallet. It holds up to 300. How many do I have? And 2 is help, which I don't need at the moment. So C is look, which is weird, frankly. And Z is to lock on. Oh, right. But, assumably, it will put me there. Nice. Can I do anything while I'm here? Oh, I can. Nice. Whoa. Oh. I found a blue rupee. It's worth 5 rupees. Better drop it in your wallet for now. Did I just steal from myself? Nothing here. Alright, better get a move on. Do 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 do. Where am I gonna go now? Dashing is no different to. It's like. I feel like I don't wanna be here. I wanna exit. I wanna get out of this place. Ooh, dynamic camera. None of these look grand enough to be an exit. Maybe this one? Nope. Oh, what is happening? This guy looks like he's in trouble. Good morning, Link. Today is the big wing ceremony, right? I don't know what the accent that is. I wanted to fly too, but I didn't make the cut, so I'm stuck back here at the academy. Okay, that's a weird accent. Plus, I've got to move these barrels over to the kitchen. I was hoping to at least be able to cheer you on, Link, but I guess that's the way it goes. Go out there and wow them, buddy. Can I help this guy? I can pick it up. Oof. Oh, thanks. Didn't know you had time to help me out, Link. No problem. I mean, I am busy, but really, thanks. Okay, so I needed to carry one of these barrels over to the old lady who works in the kitchen. Press A to pick up a barrel, then press A again to put it down at your feet. If you hold the Wii remote up and swing it, you can throw whatever you're carrying. You can roll small items like pots by holding the Wii remote down and swinging it. Down, hold it down and swing. Okay. But we'll get in huge trouble if any of these barrels break, so don't even think about throwing or rolling them. Okay. If you forget any of this, just press 2. Now bring up an explanation. Your actions available at the moment in time. Pretty handy, huh? Yep. Come on. Oh, I'm so slow. Oh, this is painful. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Lock on, but then I start walking in the opposite direction. There's got to be a better way to do this. It's such slow, I'm gonna have to like speed up the video. Oh. How far can I take it before I die? What if I just take it here? And here. Oh, what? She does. Okay. Say something to me. Don't get closer. Throw it on her. Nah, bad idea. There we go. What's all this? I thought I told Fledge to carry that. But it's probably for the best. That skinny boy would probably have gotten flattened. Say, don't you have some important ceremony or something, or some such today? Well, thanks for the help. Yeah, no problem. Oh, I'm gonna have to fix this problem next time. Wait, do I want to talk to him? So he can say, like, thanks or whatever. Thanks, that was a huge help, Link. I know it's not much, but here's half of the pay the old lady offered me to do that. Well, I'd expect no less. Red rupees with 20 rupees, don't spend it all in one place. I have to hang back and watch the academy today. Good luck with the ceremony, Link. So, he was hoping to come and cheer me on. Oh, wait, this isn't even the ex. I thought this was the ex. Oh, well. I need the restroom anyway. Come on. Here we go. Alright, that's all the time I need. Actually, no. There we go. Done. I don't know how I flushed that. And I didn't wipe, and I didn't wash my hands. Star Citizen. Star Citizen, is that what we say? No. I don't know. Model Citizen. There we go. Alright, Link. Alright. So we're on a floating island in the sky? Good to know. Skyloft. Right. Okay. Good to know. How is it flying? Why do they waste their magic on making things fly when they could, like, destroy all evil in the world? Where am I going? Oh, whoa. I can run up walls. Sweet. But I can't open this gate. Okay. Well, at least I'm actually running now. Hey, Link, up here! You have everything to live for! Don't jump! Good morning to you, Link. Today is finally the day of the long-awaited wing ceremony. Are you feeling ready? Oh, I just remembered. There's something I'd like to ask you about. Look this way while pressing and holding Z, then press A to have a quick chat with me. But we're already chatting, sir. Excellent. Always remember, you can press Z to target something, but I didn't even know I was targeting you. I couldn't see that thing above your head. Once you've targeted someone with Z, you can easily talk to him or her by pressing A. And even when there isn't anything to target, pressing Z is a convenient way to quickly face your view forward. Oh, but it's a little silly to carry on a conversation from this distance. Why don't you come join me up? I'm busy, man. I suppose I'm gonna climb up there. I should be able to climb up if you dash up to the top of that wooden box, don't you think? Move while holding A to dash. You should be able to make that jump fairly easily. Try climbing up here. Alright, so I'm a ninja. Didn't want to climb there. Come on, Link. Alright, there we go. That wasn't much of a jump as a climb. As in this jump? So what do you think? Using A to dash is useful, isn't it? However, don't dash around so much that you tire yourself out or your stamina gauge will empty and you'll be completely out of breath. It's best to take a little break when your stamina gauge gets close to empty. Got all that? On to the next point. You can jump a short distance like this just by moving toward it. I like to call it the auto jump. Ah yes, auto jump. It's just a nice ring. Just has a nice ring to it. Do I have to sprint or can I just walk? I'm gonna sprint. That was... This damn lag thing. So what are you up to? Rushing to get some last-minute bird riding practice in this morning, Link? Well, I just don't want to be late. Oh, you have someone to meet? Oh yeah, that too. Ah, Zelda's waiting for you, is she? Perfect timing then. You see, Zelda's father, Headmaster Giapora, has a pet named Mia, and well, she's scampered off again. Where to, and what sort of pet?
Look. Over there, do you see her?
What is that? A sloth?
The headmaster is so busy working with Zelda preparing for the ceremony. I thought that maybe I should feed her, but the ceremony is about to start, and I just put on a fresh set of clothes, and well, you see, will you help me out and go retrieve Mia for me?
I'm on it. So he needs to be at the ceremony. I need to be at the ceremony, mate.
Fantastic, so you do it. I know you're in a hurry, so I really appreciate you you're taking the time to help.
Alright.
You should be able to climb up somewhere over there. If you hang off that ledge there, you can climb onto the roof from the other side. I'm terribly sorry, but I know that you're quite the climber. I really do appreciate it.
Wait, what am I doing? I wasn't listening. Am I jumping off the edge? Am I climbing up here? Is this Assassin's Creed? Oh, I really should have listened to what he said. Hey, can I hold down Z and talk to him? Oh. Hey mate, how do I... Can I... I can't lock on. Oh well, whatever. I wonder. Oh, that's stupid. I should be able to run straight up that. Alright. Where am I? I didn't listen, alright? Where is he? I need to get up there and... Okay. Oh.
Whee.
Unrealistic jump. Now, mate, what did you say? Nope. Oh my. I hate these damn games that do this. Talk. What is it, Link? How am I getting there? Oh, that. Okay. Flash up the ball from here, you'll be able to hang from the edge. Do be careful when you're hanging off the ledge and keep an eye on your stamina gauge. Okay. Can I, like, leap? Uh-huh. Let go! So this is the basic test of your human skills part of the thing. Come on, you can do it. Alright, I'm gonna rest. And I might move this box in. Oh.
Hey, Link!
Are you interrupting me to tell me something I already figured out?
I don't care how good a jumper you think you are, you'll never reach a roof that high just by pressing A to dash. Really? There should be a wooden box up there.
Grab and move one with A and use it as a platform of sorts. You can climb onto a platform by pressing A to dash or by pressing that button for a few moments, the stick. Why can't I just lift it up and... Uh-huh. Okay, let's do this. Oh, is that all it is? This feels wrong. Maybe I shouldn't throw it. Maybe I should. Do I need to go back to him? No, I can't throw it up there.
Nice work, you've brought her back safe and sound.
Oh, sweet.
Sorry for troubling you with this. I know you're busy, Link. I suppose I should feed Mia now.
Alright, please tell me the headmaster that we found his pet.
He should be up by this statue of the goddess. Yawn. I believe Zelda is there with him, so you should hurry along. Stupid thing. Alright, where am I going to? This way? Hmm. Where am I going? I need to get up there. Which means I need to go around here. Which means I need to be over there. How do I roll? Oh, whoops, wrong. Nope. Great, now I'm gonna have to stop. And there's no way to open a gate. Sweet. Maybe I can just. Ooh, examine. I'll examine this, yeah. Bird statue. Nah, no point. Oh, can't even help. How useless am I? There's clearly a little ledge there I could jump up onto. What? Come on. Yes, use your hands. Yeah, those things attached to you. Oh, so good. I had to go up here anyway. This. This place is really designed for ninjas. Like, you can't even get in and out without doing this sort of parkour. There we go. No risk now. Oh, right, I see. If you're inside the building, you can go up to the second floor and come out that door. No, 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 no. I'll avoid that. Oh, stamina, whoops. But... Oh, it's nearly full. That's stupid. You gotta wait for your stamina to be fully back before you can run after it runs out. It's silly. What are this? Is this something I can chop up and get rupees from? Or just pick up? Whoa. You got a stamina. Stamina fruit! Replenishes your stamina gauge. How do I use it? Do I need to go into my gear and eat it and spend time? Da-da-da-da-da, birds, da-da-da-da, statue. Such beautiful music. Hey girl, how you doing?
A Link.
Girl?
Oh, Link.
Yeah.
Oh, youth. Guided by the servant of the goddess. Do not earth and sky. This is really slow. Bring light to the land. Oh, Link, I didn't see you there. Just kidding, I just started thinking. Whoa, my gosh. That's broken. That's something that needs to be fixed.
I'm glad to see my Loftwing got you out of bed.
Oh, yeah.
I was pretty sure you'd sleep in and forget to meet me this morning.
That is eyes, my gosh.
But look at this instrument, and look at this outfit. They're mine to use today in the ceremony, since I'll be playing the role of the goddess.
But you are the goddess.
Aren't you? Aren't they beautiful? Especially this instrument. They tell me it's just like the one the goddess was said to have in the legends. Oh, I thought it was the real one.
Sounds gorgeous, too. I asked Father about it, and he says it's called a harp. Oh, wait, that's a harp? Oh, I didn't... Oh, okay, I didn't think it was actually a harp. Ugh. Look at these clothes. I made this wrap myself. And we get to use it in today's ceremony. What's wrong with your eyes? Between harp and this outfit, I'm going to make a great goddess today. Yep.
Got you up early this morning because I wanted you to be the first to see me like this, Link.
What with weird eyes? Nice costume. Great. Loving the eyes.
Kill me!
I think so too. Wow, okay. But it's nice to know you agree. Thanks, Link. Wow. She's so humble. Ah, there you are, Zelda. Are you all prepared for today's ceremony? Oh, hello, Father. Ah, Link. You're here too. Outstanding. It's encouraging to see you up so early, given your capacity for sleep. No doubt today's ceremony had you too excited to close your eyes for once. Zelda can't close her eyes. She's got some disease and looks like you too. Oh my gosh, what is this? If you win today's ceremonial race, you get to participate in the post-race ritual with Zelda. So give it your best. Wait, what is this? A post-race ritual with Zelda. Oh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, he knows what he's getting. Yes, about that. Father, I don't know if he can do it. Oh, snap. Recently, Link hasn't been practicing much at all for the ceremony. Oh, damn, roasted. And even when he's out riding his Loftwing, he's just lazily gliding around, probably daydreaming. I don't know what he's thinking. He's going to have to be in perfect control of his bird to win today. No need to worry yourself, Zelda. Though you may have a point, today's wing ceremony tests the skill of the rider as well as his bond to his bird. Victory will not come easily. And as you pointed out, I haven't seen him practicing as hard as some of the other students. But you've known him since you were both very little. You should know better than to fret about him. You see, Link and his Loftwing, they're a special connection. I've never seen anything quite like it. As you know, each of us in Skyloft is but one half of a pair. We are only made whole by our Loftwings, the guardian birds that the goddess bestows upon each of us as a symbol of her divine protection. Blah 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 blah. When we are young, every one of us meets our Loftwing under the great statue of the goddess. It's quite a big moment, as I'm sure you recall. No, I don't. Ah, but that first meeting between Link and his Loftwing is extraordinary. The bird that came to him was a crimson Loftwing. It had been so rare we were sure for some time that it had vanished from the line. Oh my gosh, what's wrong with her face now? Yes, and the boy and his bird seemed to share a profound connection from the moment they met. Do you recall when Link and that Loftwing of his first met? What a sight. Oh my god. Oh, the little boy just hopped up on his bird and gracefully flew away without even a moment of instruction. They were meant for each other. Oh gosh. And judging by how jealous you were that day, I'd say that the friendship he shared with his bird didn't go unnoticed by you, my dear. Oh, snap. Oh gosh, it pains me to look at their faces. What is it, Link? What do you want? Blah 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 blah. Ah, but who can blame you? I'm sure you weren't the only one envious of the powerful bond shared by Link and his bird. Anyone who is part of something special is bound to catch some nasty looks sooner or later. Hoo hoo. Huh, huh. This is painful. You having a heart attack? No. This contest is nothing to laugh at, Father. Oh, she's talking. The ceremony is part of the final test for those training to become Knights of Skull.
This comes with none of those knights scarfed. If Link doesn't fly fast enough during the race, what if Link messes up his big chance? What if he's not allowed to become a knight? Wait, so... Okay. Calm down, my dear. It will be fine. Honestly, it's almost as though you've become a completely different person when you worry about Link. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. My face is flashing. Listen, Link, you better fly your heart out today. At the very least, you need to squeeze in a little practice time before the race. Oh, was he? Oh, I thought it was like walking like a dog behind her. Come on, you'll thank me later. This is cringe right now. Here we are. Go on now, jump off the edge and call your Loftwing. It's almost time for the ceremony, so try to practice seriously for once. Hmm? Oh yeah, you can't sense your bird out there? Oh, I get it. You're trying to weasel out of having to practice. Nice try, but you're not fooling me. Uh-huh. I'm just dying. Off you go. Aren't I supposed to be some super knight? Okay, Link, go ahead. Just press that and call your Loftwing. Pressing it. Did I even have to press it? Looks like I got a long way to fall. Hmm. This bird sure is taking a long time to get here. Something's wrong. Well, she's not exactly gonna catch up to me. I've been falling for quite a while. How high up are we? How fast can a bird fall when... Okay, whatever. Because, in resistance, it's a bigger thing, but I guess it might be more aerodynamic. What? How'd you already get me? Oh my gosh. Ooh, did they just crash? Are you two alright? You two? You mean you three? About poor Zelda. I'm sorry, friend. I didn't mean to push you so hard. You didn't sprain your wing, did you? This is very odd, Link. What could have possibly happened to Loftwing? For a bird to ignore the call of his master, it's unheard of.
I got hungry and ate it.
Sure. And you still can't sense your bird nearby, eh, Link? This is quite a problem, especially considering the wing ceremony is about to start. Yeah, it is. Nod. Link, when you said you couldn't sense your Loftwing, well, I should have believed you. I'm sorry. Oh, I didn't say that. I haven't said anything except for...
No, I can do that. I'm not busy.
I need to tend to my own Loftwing, so I'll catch up with you later. You'd better go on ahead and see if you can find where your bird has gone. Alright. Link? Is that a bell? Ding, 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 ding. My, how did it get to be so late? If I recall correctly, this year, Instructor Horwell is presiding over the ceremony. Link, you should go explain the situation to him and see if he's willing to delay the race a little so that you can find your bird.
Yes, sir.
But father, you're the headmaster of the academy. I think I'll instruct who will probably just come to talk to you about it. Ah, quite true. As usual, you make an excellent point, my dear. Very well, I'll explain the situation to him myself. Link, run along and tell Instructor Howell to come see me in my quarters. Oh, I've actually got to run along. Where am I going, though? I will check map. Helpful. Bazaar! The Plaza, the Light Tower, the Graveyard. Bird Statue, Knight Academy, Sparring Hall. I don't know where I'm going. I wasn't listening if you said where I'm supposed to go, so, yeah. I'm gonna just go back down to the Academy, because that's the only place I can imagine it being. Da 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 da. This is this guy. Who's this? Oh my gosh. Something wrong? What's the big hurry? What? Your left wing is missing. I just saw him. Goose's bird was chasing off after your feathered. Wait, what? Which way? I think, well, to be honest, I don't really know where they went. We'll have to say, where's Groose? We got more questions, eh? Groose? Oh, Groose and his little cronies were saying they were headed down to the wing ceremony. So my guess is they might be in town. Normally, the fastest way there is just down this path. This gate here still needs some work before it'll open. Can you go around through the academy? Sure. No, I can't. Whatever. Oh my gosh, lag. Who's this person? No one important, I'm sure. Where am I going to?